Welcome to the home of the German Grand Prix, Hockenheim. Qualifying is about to start, and after the first 15-minute session, the slowest six cars will take their place at the back of the grid in tomorrow's race. First out onto the track today is Christian Albers. Villeneuve is now the quickest driver through in sector one. Villeneuve is now the quickest driver through sector two. Christian Kleen is quickest in sector one. Nico Rosberg is quickest in sector two. Coulthard goes fastest in sector one. Rosberg is quickest in sector one. Villeneuve is now the quickest driver through sector two. Christian Sebastian Albers sets a new qualifying lap time. Rubens Barrichello completes his hot lap. Mark Webber completes a flying lap. Yuji Ide finishes his fast lap. Jacques Villeneuve completes a fast lap. Nick Heidfeld finishes his flying lap. We'll continue in a few moments with the second knockout session, where we'll decide grid positions 15 to 11. With the times reset and only 10 places up for grabs in the third and final shootout phase, session 2 is likely to be very competitive. The mid-table qualifiers from session 1 get another bite of the cherry to see if they can show what they're really capable of. Hosts the quickest time through sector 1. Webber goes fastest in Sector 1. Christian Kleon is quickest in Sector 1. David Coulthard finishes his fast lap. Rubens Barrichello completes his hot lap. Good lap time there. He should be pleased with that. Christian Klien posts the qualifying time. Nick Heidfeld finishes his flying lap. Nico Rosberg posts a new lap time. Michael Schumacher, Juan Pablo Montoya, Jenson Button, Mark Webber, Felipe Massa, Fernando Alonso are all out on the circuit. Kimi Raikkonen posts the quickest time through Sector 2. Completes his flying lap. Mark Webber completes a flying lap. Giancarlo Fisichella completes his hot lap. We'll continue with session 3 of qualifying in a few moments. With session 2 completed, the number of drivers is now down to 10. So there we have it. From 10th to pole, the grid order looks like this. Thoroughly enjoyable qualifying session today. All that remains for me to say is see you tomorrow for another scintillating...